Hello everyone, hello and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 4, I am the Black Shadow. Last time, we began journeying through the castle after our interesting encounter with Leon. We've been tasked of getting hold of the sample off of Lewis now that he's managed to get it. So I suppose we had better do that quickly as we can. I got a bit confused at the end of the last video with the golden hourglass, which I didn't actually realise was a key item and not a treasure, so that was a thing. Anyways, let's head back inside. Now we've done our loop around. How much of this am I going to get? Ooh, hello. Double! That's not a bad way to start the video. We kind of need to make use of this. We also started getting some bowgun bolts for the... Well, eventually we will get hold of the bowgun itself, but it will be a little while. I've angered some people. I thought I had. That was an awful shot, Shadow. You really... Oh, give me a break. That didn't work, did it? Let's start this differently. Ooh, get away! Because it does that die straight away. Which I never like. Right, our health situation has got decidedly interesting in the past video as well. So, that as well is also a thing. I don't know who's shooting at me. Oh, how did you? I don't even know. Also, I suppose I... Also, while I'm here, two things I'm going to do. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to swing over here and save the game because I did not do that. Don't know why this music's playing again. Whatever. I'm going to have to borrow some save slots. I am going to borrow them from... here because I've got the clear game. I'm not going to need any of this, so I'm going to start going from 13. Yeah. Yes, overwrite. It's fine. I know what I'm doing. I've done this before, game, don't you know? And secondly, I need to clear up something from the main game. Yeah, just quickly. You got all these things here, a dessert to cherish remaining years. I'll admit dessert sounds good right now, I will agree. I came here and said I wasn't going to make that joke. It was a dining room joke. This is a dining... Yeah, that's what the joke was back here, and no one got it at all. I happily admit the blame there. I thought at least someone would twig. But, nah. Bread begins the meal of life. What could this mean? I don't know. Meat to save time at hand. I don't know! Yeah, I know. Luckily, we don't have to worry about smashing the bottle. Thank goodness. Oh boy. I'm not happy to be back here. Does this feel awfully familiar, folks? It really should do. May God have mercy on my soul! Get out the way, you idiots! Also, he died in one shot. What?! Oh dear! Bit lucky to be alive. Yeah, the door's down. Yeah. That empty treasure still bugs me. Well, I'm glad it does. Oh, this looks promising. Ooh, I hit him in the back? He's out of the damn cage. Well, shit. This could be fun. He didn't hear that. Right, die. I'm gonna need this open. I have a feeling I'm gonna need it open for this. Right! This could be fun. Hello. Bye. Oh, we can't hit it down! That was frightening! That was a rubbish shot.
Are you done?
Shut up. Give me a sight on that damn back of yours. There we are. Give me another. Bye. Oh, that's cheating. You know it. Oh, I was trying to be clever. Right, we'll take all of our goodies. Yep. Ooh, another ruby. Nice. Let that damn thing go. Damn thing. Oh, there you are. Bye. You. Damn you. Why is this empty chest sitting here? Maybe I should take a closer look. Because there's an indentation. This is how Leon gets this. You notice a pattern starting to form? You should do. The chest doesn't go up though, but never mind. Also, something that was pointed out. Yeah. There's some Mogun bolts here. I believe it was mentioned in the main game. There are some Magnum rounds hiding down here. I didn't know/forgot and never got them. So, I'll just point that one out. I can't remember who said they were there. A couple people pointed it out. So, yeah, cheers for that. Anyways, we can now go through here. Who the? Who's that? Leon!
Leon, I'm sorry, but I can't be seen with you.
Nope! We're not allowed. We might want to, but we can't. So we have to just leave him be. This door is still locked, of course. What it means, folks, is you can't come down here. If Leon sees me now, I would have to finish him off. The game will not let you. Also, that hurt. Also, good grief. Where did you all come from? Leon, I actually would appreciate that. My rocket launcher! I want a rocket launcher! No fair game. Oh my god. Well, this got out of hand all of a sudden. Well, Tony. Oh my god. I did not know that was there. It's underneath, apparently. Whoa, my god. This is a bad spot. Kick! That's it. Drop the damn things. What a kick that was. Right, let's get up here. Leon's busy doing what Leon does best. Ow. I'm not too sure what Leon is busy shooting at now. I think everything there is dead. He's just shooting for the sake of shooting. Anyway, I think that's everything here. But yeah, elegant chessboards hiding down the bottom there. Make sure to grab that. I want my rocket launcher. Let's get out of here, I guess. What's that sound? Oh, hello! Final, also, whatever that is up there. Okay. Right then, lovely. Well, we need to be there, apparently. We're here! Lewis, where are you? Come get my sample! Is Ashley down there? She is! Huh! We can't take that down, though, unfortunately. Is there anything I can do?
Leon!
Everyone pass through the door in order. Isn't that convenient? Oh, not this again! I don't want to see this!
Lewis!
Damn you, Sadler.
Now that I have the sample, you serve me no purpose.
Sadler!
My boy Salazar. We'll make sure you follow the same fate.
Stay with me, Lewis. I am a researcher, hired by Sadler. He found out what I was up to.
Don't talk.
Here. It should suppress growth of the parasite. The sample. Sadler took it. You have to get it back.
Lewis! Lewis!
God damn it. Hate seeing that. Meanwhile,
I found Louise. Unfortunately, a bit too late.
Did you retrieve the sample?
No. Sadler has it.
There will be another time. Have you had a chance to eliminate Leon?
Not yet.
If that's the case, then maybe we can capitalize on his little lucky streak. Take advantage of the distraction he is causing for Sadler and his followers to retrieve the sample.
That's it. Really, Ada? Really? Whatever.
Jack Krauser has been the subject of extensive study and research by the organization. His skills and personality have been tested both on and off the battlefield. If he weren't the best, he would become a liability that would jeopardize the rest of us. My conclusion? He's a great soldier. No more, no less. As long as he's well compensated, He shouldn't cause any problems for us. If he does start to get restless, I can take care of him. I've studied his combat style and can deal with that arm of his if necessary. Krauser answers directly to Wesker, and it was Wesker who decided that Krauser should be sent to spy on the cult. He also decided to send me along. I wonder if it wasn't to keep an eye on Krauser. No doubt, Krauser has already fallen to the temptation of Las Plagas and the power they represent. This could have dire consequences for the organization. On some level, however, this may be a necessary development, as his role is to disrupt this farce of a play. That said, the stage and its players will ultimately come crashing down in the end. Bad luck for him. But he'll play the patsy in the end and take the fall for all of us. That's why I need to make sure things keep going exactly as they are.
It's like deceptions and conspiracies on deceptions and conspiracies on deception. You get the idea. It's a bit bloody messy. Shall save game. Yeah, don't tell me. I'm not doing. Never mind. Chapter 4. Still not this, it's great.
What's the news on our friend, Leon?
He's not making it easy. The sample?
Sadler's got it. It seems he sniffed out our little game.
Perfect.
Just so we understand each other clearly, I don't trust you, nor does Wesker. If you try to do anything clever, I will kill you.
Is that so? You know, I met Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough if you did.
Yeah, we'll see.
Quite a jolly mess he's made, that Leon, but all for the better. Sadler's people have fallen into a panic. Their destruction is only a matter of time now.
Once he gets Ashley back, his job will be finished. He'll no longer be a factor.
No, I'm leaving Leon to Krauser.
Uh-oh.
Hurry up and retrieve the sample.
Maybe you forgot, Wesker. I don't always play by your rules.
We know where this is leading, of course. Stop Leon's assassin. That is a cool picture. I'm just going to say it now. That is an awesome, awesome picture. I love that. We have got a job to do. And it ain't official for once.
Welcome.
Right, let's have a chat with you quickly. I love the music here as well.
What are you selling? Good.
Right, stuff we don't need is that, that, that.
What are you buying?
Stuff we do need is that.
Thank you.
I don't think I've got space for this. It's quite big. We'll be fine without it, folks. We don't need it right now. We'll be okay. Besides, I want the help as well.
Come back anytime.
Right then, folks. You might recognize this place. But when have we had Leon and Ada, Leon and Ashley even, in the digger? And the carnage they made? We're actually got... They drove it. We've got to walk it. Shut up. Hello, hookshot. Yep. Partially because it means I can't be hurt. Right. Ah, you can't get me. Yeah. You guys suck. I love this game. completely invincible. This cannot be touched. Which is probably a good thing if they're going to start doing that. When your fight finished... How many... Thank you! I tell you, folks. I tell you. Let's get down. I said that's thank you. Let's get up there. I love how what you see and what just happened there were two completely different things. I also pressed the wrong button again. Right, okay. So let's just put this down here. Grab that. Grab that there. Reload. And let's just see where everything is that I need treasure-wise. There. And okay. There's Mosey on that. Hello. Ooh, hold on. Yeah, stubby shotguns. Not really ideal, actually, for taking these guys off. Because they're very tall. Hello. Golden Link, sir. Can't get there, though. Maybe from the other side we can get there. We'll have to have... That is why I do the list. That also was a miserable shot. You guys remember what I was saying about how ammo really comes and goes? Yeah, about what, an hour ago, I had more ammo than I knew what to do with. Now, different story. Alright, we'll grab all that. So one problem I do have though when you do get the rifle is there aren't many places where the rifle is really that useful. Oh, for goodness sakes. Oh, that makes up for it. Right, okay then. So what we want to do is try and... Yeah, very nice. This leads into this little ventilation shaft, which you follow around, you find this guy! That was not the best way to deal with that. Jump down here. You find yourself. Yo, herb, starters. If you are interested in, it's a door. This is how you get to the Golden Links. And also, some bowgun bolts. Take that up, jump down the other side, and there you are. Very nice, don't you agree? Right, okay, so what we want to do, that there, just move things around quickly, because you have to do this every now and again. I think that was the game trying to get me the hook shot back up there again, which I didn't really need to. I do need a hook shot up here, however. Yeah. She must have like a bloody iron gripped hold onto that when it yanks her. Oh my goodness. I forgot about this bit. Oh man. I forgot completely about this place. Oh. I have bad memories of this place. A battleship. A battleship. This looks promising, doesn't it? It's a gun battery. Requires activation key blue to work. Hand grenade. Handgun ammo. Activation key blue. Death. Oh yeah. There's plenty of that. Good luck. You are gonna need it. This is so bad. Oh my god. I had managed to erase this place from my memory. I did not need to be reminded of this place's existence. Jeez. Right. Okay. So let's take stock. Let's take a check of our stock here. Oh boy. I'm just gonna use this now. Let's just take a slight stock check here. Right. Run. Right, get back to the stairs, firstly. Secondly, pray. What the hell did that? These guns hurt. There are some that'll shoot bullets. Some that'll shoot bloody rockets and stuff. Activation key blue. Right, turn around, run. Next. Run. Activation key blue. Inside. And use. And bloody take out these damn guns. Damn, I hate this bit so much. Ow! So much for that fun. That appears to be moving now. Okay, then. So, yeah. So, we've just got to gradually make our way along. Which is easier said than done. Right, okay. Yes, I know the hookshot there. Also, some velvet blues. Right. Where was that contextual shot thing? Where was it? About here, wasn't it? No, I don't want to do that. I want to go back. No, I haven't done what I needed to do. Never mind. I will go back, but we're going to be making use of this journey. Where are they? Hello? That's what I want to be. Right, let me get up there first. Because I need to. Let me up, game! Game is being. Thank you! That's what I was looking for. Oh, right, I'm out of ammo. I didn't realize. Right, now what we've got here is a gun battery with a red activation key. Just remember it's there. okay? Just remember. Holy mother, this has got messy. Right, okay, let's grab that. Right, now we do one of those. I just wanted to show off that was there. Because I thought it was impossible. I want to get off on the other side. Come on, anytime. Right, now we don't want to hang around here. Hanging around is the last thing you want to do. Let's get back here. Bloody snipers! Well, they are. Yeah. Way over there. Right, okay, so we want to swing on around. Load that quickly. Now we want to make our way up. Can I grab that? No, whatever. Really not. Someone just jumped down. Oh. Reload, reload, so I don't want to hang about here at all. Kick him, it's fine. Just try and survive for a moment. That was a shot. Happy with that one. Am I out of... Wow. Okay. That's not important. Jump over quickly. Yeah, I'm just throwing ammo here, to be honest. I'm not even throwing too much. Swinging up here. Oh, great. See, that's blocked. Oh, hello. Yes, folks. It is that bad. It is that bad. Run. That's what you want. God almighty, up here is the red activation key. Now, we need to very quickly hookshot across. And then we want to get onto here. Get on and shoot like mad. This one is explosive, you see. That will set the alarm off, folks. You've only got 3 minutes now to get out of this damn place. We need to take out a few more of these first. That needs to go. That needs to go. You can die. Anything else needs to go? Can I take it out like this? Don't know. Don't care. Whatever. All right, where's that last gun? There. Right. Now we must run all the way back, folks. And we must leave this area before time. 2.5 minutes is pretty strict. Just gonna throw that one out there. Right, okay, so. Sort this out. Right, so we're just gonna have to go. Okay, that's fine. I'll never see him again. Go. Right, let's go. Like I said, I'm not interested in even waiting anymore. I'm just going. Honestly, that time limit is a lot stricter. It's like when you fight Krauser. The time limit is a lot stricter than it looks. Someone just threw some dynamite. You're gonna pay. Right, up we go. Yes. No! Right. Grab that. Take this down. There you go. Not leave it to chance, folks. Just don't. Also, what the hell was that doing here? I mean, my God. Bloody army, you know, proper armed forces got here, I tell you. Grab all those goodies. Reset out the inventory again because it's getting horribly messy. There we go. And also, more bowgun bolts. How many of those we got now? A full 20. You can only carry 20 in any one space, just so you know.
Hello.
Right. We'll chat with you.
Got a selection of... What are you selling?
And I am going to get the bowgun. Alright, so that... sell that.
Thank you.
Yeah, do we find the bits for that? I don't know.
What are you buying? Is that
bowgun! Now, where am I going to put you? Right. Let's work this one out, folks. I don't have space for this at all, do I? Right, let's just put, like, this up here, and that up here. And say that there. I really do not have space for this. I really don't. I might have to sell some stuff. I mean, there's like literally just enough to get it in there. The bowgun bolts need to go somewhere. I'm going to go with that and just like... I'm going to sell some of these grenades. The flash grenades aren't worth much. The incendiaries are worth more. And I'm just going to sell some stuff. Yeah, discard.
Thank you. What are you selling?
And we'll just sell a load of these. So
is that...
Sell
is
one
that
of those.
Old?
And is that... sell both of those, actually.
Come back, Eddie.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy. Right, so. That there. That there. And that there. So here it is, folks, the explosive crossbow. It's pretty powerful. Its firing speed, however, as I said, it's a weird old weapon. But, you know, sometimes unorthodox stuff can be reasonably useful. Also, I'm going to put this up here, because again, I have run completely out of space. Hello? Right, okay, so that can go there. Where am I now? Ah, okay.
Gotta go.
Even more. You guys just don't give up, do you? That pretty much answers my question. I I'm doing all this just to save Leon. I mean, he is one lucky dude, I tell ya. You don't even understand how lucky he is. Surprise! If anyone saw that coming, put your hands up. Because my hand is certainly not going into the air. Damn.
Go ahead, go.
I'm not really happy with that. All that. That's cheating, and you know it. You didn't do that last time. That was awesome. Where's the treasure? Is it that shiny thing over there? It might well be. Can't even see it.
Happening!
So unfair. No, 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 bad. You ain't truing that to me again, okay? Platform. This shot, was that my eye? Budge. Oh, great. That can only mean one good thing. By good, I mean exceptionally bad. Oh, boy. Anyone else? That was remarkably successful. The camera did that itself. I didn't move the camera there. Who's shooting me? You. I don't use the rifle very often, it must be said. I probably could do with using it. Okay, so we want to head up here. Left, I believe, is possibly... Whoa, camera went over there. Hello? Hello? I need to use this rifle a bit. We've got so much bloody ammo for it as well. While I try and figure out what I'm going to do... Oh, well, I'll tell you what. That works! Yeah, I can live with that. He's down here, right? Nope! Wrong way, Shadow! It's up there. The Green Stone of Judgments. Very nice. I'm just not even bothering with you. Okay, maybe I am bothering with you, because this doesn't look really bad. Come on, where are you, rest of you damn guys? Hey. Right, so that means I should be able to open that. Escape route if I need it. Yellow herb as well. I'm just blasting for I really I'm not hesitating here. Nope. I thought it was something there I could get. I was wrong. Yeah, get out of my face. I'm not here for you. Where the? Oh, we're here. Oh, wow. Huh. Well, before you go forward, be sure to, again, go the wrong direction. Like you always should, you know, any good Resident Evil player will tell you, go the wrong way to get the Red Stone of Faith, as well as some other handy bits and pieces. Oh dear. I almost feel like I have to get them because it's worth so much money. I mean, 2.5k a bolt. The bulldozer is broken. Must be Leon's handiwork. Another yellow herb. Very nice. No merchant here, you might notice, but that's fine. Hand grenade. It's pretty much all our space gone again. More bowgun bolts. Millions of this now. Alright. Typewriter there. I'm not going to use it. There's no need. Yes, I'm sure you can hear very expectant jolly sounds down there. Something like that. Yeah, something similar to that. You gotta stop doing that. Okay, that's just not funny. Did you not listen to what I just said? I do not appreciate being... So, yeah. Maybe I can do venting wise. Oh, hello! Yeah, if you've noticed a slight disregard to any of these guys, then well done. Because you're pretty much on the damn mark. Flash. I've got space for that? Is that? It's like the jolly dance. Come here quickly. Money. And that's about it. So we'll head on through here. Hopefully Leon's not dead. Uh-oh. Can hear him going at it. Grab the velvet blue and shut up. You don't know how nice it is not having to worry about bloody quick time events. Just watch this. It is a pleasure.
All for Umbrella's sake. Umbrella? Almost let
Don't
slip.
Watch too easily,
Enough
though.
Talk. Die, comrade.
Whoops! Make sure to do that.
Ada!
Well, if it isn't the bitch in the red dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
Oh dear. Some things do never change, do they? Oh, grief.
Leon S. Kennedy, perhaps the most essential part of this mission. This story wouldn't be complete without him and his formidable survival skills. He has what it takes to survive against overwhelming odds. I've seen him do it before. And he's improved since then. Practically a genius, he has smarts and he knows how to use them. On top of that, his service as a government agent is toughened him up. I'll work behind the scenes to make him think he's the primary player here, though it may be naive of me to think that'll be easy. Considering the involvement of both Sadler and Krauser, the possibility of unforeseen problems is there. But I need him in the supporting role for me to achieve my goals. I'll do whatever it takes to keep him in his place and make this all go smoothly. Of course, his role didn't exist at all until a few months ago. Back then, my role was much simpler too. But that was before the president's daughter was abducted and Leon was dispatched alone to find her. Talk about a major script revision. I don't think I need to worry. Leon's been through worse and always comes up smelling like roses. His consistent luck is part of the reason why I have absolute and unshakable faith in my vision of what's in store for him.
Sounds pleasant. Sounds very pleasant. But that is where we will be ending this video, folks. So I will thank you all very much for watching. And next time, the fifth and final chapter. See you then.